Hi guys, I'm at the track and it's even more windy than last time. Also, it's actually really grey. I thought it was a nice day, but apparently it's actually not. Oh.
Get away from me. Yo. Drip. Yo. Yo. perpetrator, a no good low life hater. Considered yourself to be a debater, but you're nothing but a faker. Acting like life's good behind your keys, but really life's got you on your knees. And you beg and please as you wheeze to shift the hatred and the blame. But you bring nothing but shame when you feel the need to comment again and again and again. Let's go. Yeah, you lie. Yeah, you lie. Always two sides, one so good, the other's a lie. Yeah, you lie. One so good, the other's a lie. I ain't scared of the dark, but I got nightlights in my lights, cause I'm in this fight, showing off my float.
I was so windy. No, not as quick as like I would have liked, but I mean, at least I got some proper speed done. But yeah, too windy to run really fast, so I think it was an average about mid to low 33s, so yeah, it's a good one.
Here to be the best version of me and the better one of you. It's like voodoo, the way that I rhyme that I do. And I've got you under my control with my deadly flow and spot.
Hey there guys, that is today's video done. It was an okay session. It wasn't the best because obviously the reps were quite slow, but you can't really help it in the wind, so it's good. It'll be good for when the wind is being less windy. But yeah, when it's less windy, the reps will be faster and it'll feel a bit easier, so that's good. And also I'm just going to give you a wee notice, and that is that I'm going to be going back to school full time after Easter, so that will make it a lot harder to get two videos out a week. So I think for most weeks it will probably be one video a week, and then maybe every now and again I can try to get two out. I don't know yet because I've not been back and I've not seen how difficult it's going to be, but I would have thought it would be quite a lot harder. But I was just gonna tell you about that, so that if there's less videos then you'll know why. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed that one, and there should be a new one coming soon anyway, so I'll see you next time.